Hello guys, over here. Now we're going after wait a second. We're going after gate stage 2. In which we have to defeat Hymax, that's the boss of the stage. So we're taking Zir again with the same parts as in the previous video. I use the Blizzard Wildfang weapon over there. And there are random rocks falling around, which... And I died over there. Fuck. Anyways, I said... No, I didn't say that. Well, anyway, I'm not playing this right now. I'm currently commentating because my microphone volume was very low. And I just found out and just didn't want to make another playthrough. I have already finished this game like 5 times, including this one. So there are... I kill these enemies easily, the attack extend, so if you want to fill your sub tanks, just go take this pathway up here. There are a ton of nightmare virus that you have to defeat though, but don't worry. You see there, I use the fire weapon, it kills a lot of enemies, it does splash damage, so you get this and you fill all your sub tanks. And if you want to refill it, you have to, if you die, I think it... I'm pretty sure it just respawns there. Respawns, not respawns. It respawns and you can fill your sub-tanks. It's a good way to fill your sub-tanks. So, there are some totem poles over there that you want to pass by. But with Zero you can just use a double jump right over here. On this platform. And... I have to wait because I don't have the jumper part of unfortunately. So you have to double jump over there, take this platform, kill this totem pole so it will not disturb you. Of course you get this guy, then this guy, but you can still kill them. Just dodge the thunderbolt dude over there. Over there you use the Koha, and you just don't wanna go through here because you get squashed by the platform. Be careful not to get squashed by the moving ascending by the ascending and descending moving platform. You kill some guys over there, and I think I died over there, over here, this part, I'm not sure, because there are those annoying spikes and shit. No, I don't think I died over here. I think I passed. Oh, I died. No. Let's kill this fucker over here. And use the platforms. And you're through. So the next boss, as I said in the beginning of the video, is Hymax. And with a more annoying battle than the one you get on the Maverick stages. I have that battle on YouTube. Here he is. You skip the stupid dialogue. And now he's gonna spawn these shields and you can destroy them with the guard cell, Z-Buster, although it's recommended you just last them with the Ensuizan. And you can just damage through him with the within Suizan, but be careful because he will drop on you. Like that one, I got hit over there. And I think I won't use a sub type over here, I'm not sure though. Yes, I died on purpose. So I can get the full health. So I can beat him with full health. So yeah, open your mouth, bitch. You know that's the death ball? So yeah, he's pretty tedious, but if you destroy the, you know, the his shields sometimes, if you destroy his shield like 5 or 4 times, he will come to the center and he will keep firing the balls, the death balls, like this one over there. And I had here you can just damage him with your saber, but be careful not to destroy the death balls, because they split into more death balls, into mini death balls, which cause a lot of damage. And I also used I used 2 sub tanks here, and maybe all my sub tanks, but I didn't have a good fight over here because I took a lot of damage. And look at this shit. Yeah, another sub tank gone. So yeah, I get hit with the tip of the death ball and he's dead, thank god. Next I think we get a cutscene with Isaac, which
he's kind of stuffed.
It's well, I don't know, he wants to explain us that he's wild or whatever. There's something. Oh no, there's no cutscene. There's no cutscene. Yes, you go straight to Get Stage Part 2, which we will see on the next video, and we will battle Gate. So long, until then.